Matthew Hahn, Illinois State. Cal Florida Spring Valley. He's in Cary Metro State, Lee Orndorff. Bryce Bradley from Metro Lake Valley. Joey Southby, Saginaw Valley. With his teammate, Tommy Guy, Pence, won the 10,000 outdoors and was second in the 5,000 meters here at Grand Valley State last May. Bryce Bradley was fifth in the 5,000 meters. Runners on Grand Valley's very strong distance crew.
Oh, wait, Jesse!
Conventional standard here for Division II, 1444.96. So you've already had some times inside of that so far today.
So they only have 53?
Yeah.
First one 59.9, so I mean, that's pretty slow. They're kind of crawling.
Huh?
They're kind of crawling for a race that should be fast.
Back in December, the Oklahoma here, this first one really thinks that he knew Scott Allen's first time record for 256.66.
Are you grabbing K's or are you grabbing laps?
I missed that one. I was grabbing 300s.
I'll get the
and this 3,000 meters per will get 1,200, 328.
There you go, Jesse!
So the pace must be fairly healthy because they are running very nearly single file. Gone up with 1 mile. 437 in our metric race.
Jesse was 438.
Coming on the test. Bryce Stroh over right there.
Yeah, man. Pence is getting swallowed.
How long should it take us to get back?
Did you want to get into that last 300?
We'll get back in. Probably get back in. We got up here.
All right, boys! Come on, guys!
This is 2,000 meters. 543. Running right around approximately 14:15, 14:20, 2,000 meters. And now even more so, the field's come out from the fire. And it looks like James Nyandu tipping for hosting the GLIAC Championships in 2 weeks.
Go, Jesse!
Come on, Jesse!
Go, Jesse!
Josh Guy in the front. Eight runners, Stride Park. All on Stride Park. Four to go. Time's under 15.